To manage Android devices with full control, they should be enrolled in what is called Fully Managed mode. Fully Managed mode can be achieved using Android Enterprise. Click on Edit. Optionally select a Wi-Fi to use for enrollment. And click on Save. A QR code has now been generated. Scan this QR code if you wish to enroll your devices first and assign users later. To enroll a device and immediately assign to a user, click on Enroll Device, select Android, select Fully Managed, enter the email address of the intended device user, and click on Next. You can now scan the single-use QR code to start the enrollment of the device, complete with the user assignment. Turn on the new or factory reset device. Tap the welcome screen 6 times once it is shown, and a QR code reader will appear. Read the QR code and click on Accept and Continue. The setup is underway. After a few moments, the device has connected to Miradore. You can now see the device by clicking on Devices. If you haven't already assigned a user, double-click on the device, select Settings, click on Edit, assign a user, and click on Save. A notification will appear on the device for a request to create a managed Google Play account. Depending on the device model, this may take anywhere between 1 second to several minutes. Always check to be sure that you have configured Managed Google Play Enterprise from your infrastructure diagram if you notice any unusual delay. By clicking on Action Log, you can see whether the creation of the Managed Google Play account has been completed successfully. Now the device is ready for application deployment via the Managed Google Play Store. There are additional options for enrolling your Android devices into Fully Managed mode. You can enroll devices via NFC by using the Miradore NFC provisioning app. You can also use a DPC token. Ideally, you can use mass enrollment programs such as Android Zero Touch and Knox Mobile Enrollment. You will find more information about these two programs from the QR code below.